This is the day the United States surpasses the Soviet Union in space for the first time. The mighty Saturn, 16 stories high, is the heaviest spacecraft ever to be poised on a launching pad. The weight of rocket and payload is 562 tons, and the spacecraft itself will mean 20,000 pounds in orbit, 6,000 pounds heavier than the biggest Soviet payload. After a two-day delay from original launch time, a new countdown has begun. The Saturn is the rocket that has been designed for a manned trip to the moon. Today's flight is to prove its capability of carrying aloft the Apollo moon capsule. Eight roaring engines push the Saturn skyward with a thrust of 1.5 million pounds. And riding with it to a new high is the prestige of Uncle Sam in the race for the moon. Almost 6 years to the day after the nation's first feeble probe into space, U.S. scientists launch a space vehicle 670 times as heavy. By television and telephone, the president keeps in constant touch with the blockhouse at Cape Kennedy, and he was the first to extend the nation's congratulations. The most critical moment of the shoot comes at the end of 2.5 minutes. The first stage engine shut down, and six engines on the upper stage ignite. For the first time, scientists are able to prove conclusively that liquid hydrogen can be used successfully. Hydrogen provides one-third more efficiency than conventional fuels. No sooner did the Saturn go into orbit than the men at Cape Kennedy turned to their next task. Within 3 months, a dummy Apollo moon capsule will be launched by the same booster.